From now on, the general staff was betting on a decisive and fast attack on Alpha Base to end the conflict at once. The Allied spies then passed on a piece of information of major importance which precipitated things. The Strato Fortress, still in testing phase, was stationed for a while on Base Alpha. While its designers inspected it from edge to edge, the Strato Fortress was vulnerable and constituted a target of choice. The Alliance thus launched the Operation Nighthawk, a large-scale attack against this double objective, the Base Alpha and the Strato Fortress.
Ghost Leader to Liberty 1. I can see the objective.
Copy that, Ghost Leader. Launch the first phase of Operation Nighthawk.
Acknowledge. I'm starting my attack run.
Magnetic locks.
shot, young leader. I'm gonna finish it.
Pleasure's all yours.
The operation Nighthawk had just ended. This decisive battle had allowed the rebels to put an end to the devastating defenses of the UWN. Nevertheless, the forces of the UWN still dominated the major part of the globe. They were going to react, to group together and to counterattack. The Alliance had managed to destabilize a colossal empire, but it was only a respite.